I'll do my best.
Listen, everyone. I understand that you have a lot of questions. Please be patient for a little longer. I will address you in the sitting room afterwards. Right, get in position. Let's get this over with. There's a puddle of water here. Oh, never mind. Let's just get this done, shall we?
Chin up, Edward. No one wants to look at that long face.
You're such an idiot, Gregory.
I'm fine, Rebecca.
Fine? You look like a nervous wreck.
Stop bickering.
Well, Mother, you certainly know how to lighten the mood.